They were known as Upper Volta when they qualified for the World Cup. For the AFCON, sorry.